Hey YouTube, my name is Atiya and welcome back to Smooth Complexion. Today is Sunday. Happy Mother's Day to all my subscribers or to anyone that just so happens to stumble on my page today. If you're a mother, Happy Mother's Day. On another note, I would like to say thank you, thank you, thank you to all my 115 plus subscribers. I just want to take a toast for y'all today. Today I'm going to drink a little Galio Twin Valley White Zinfandel, and I'm going to toast to you because you guys have pushed me. You have been so kind. You leave notes. You guys, I can't stress enough on how y'all just have me fighting more and more to just take me to the edge to do more and more makeup. So to you, I want to take time out to toast. So toast to all my 115 plus subscribers. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Now on another note, today I was in Houston at the Galleria. Took my mom out for Mother's Day. Stopped in at the Mac store, of course. Spent like $194. I had some brushes that I have, but they were like SEs, so I went on ahead and I got the real thing. I definitely didn't have the 208, I got the 208 now. I had the 219 and I had the 266, but I went on ahead and I got the real thing. And I never had the 225, but I heard good things about the 225, that it works wonders, so I'm glad I finally got this brush as well. I picked up as well the Pandominion eyeshadow by Naughty Nautical. I love it. And I got Amber and Rose blush. And I guess I may be the last one to get gesso, but I got it to go on my palette. I got more stuff, my makeup and white. So, but people, today I have on the Heather Wet One Trio look. If you look at my page, I did a tutorial on that. I had on green. So I done that look today. I went to Mac and this, I said I want a good lipstick. I want another lipstick. He said, I got something that's going to set you free. And people, every time I go to Mac store, that's the line they give me, that they got something that's going to set me free. This guy by the name of Shakespeare, he put an orange on me, which was Mirage. He added a little crayon apple. And he topped it off with Glamorous OB by Dazzle Glass. People, he set me free. It was like the sunset was on my lips. It was just beautiful. I went and took my mama out to eat. Everybody was just like, what color's on your lips? And I was just like, I'm glad I was thinking I'm looking dumb with green eyeshadow on and orange lipstick. And people are like, wow, what is on your list? So people, tomorrow I'm going to do a tutorial on this, so stay tuned for that. But I got pictures after these messages, so stay tuned and you're going to see the look. But today, this main video was just to tell you guys, I appreciate you. That's really all it was for. I appreciate you. I can't stress enough. I love you guys. I don't know you, but I love you guys. Y'all keep me just pressing for more and more. So, once again, all the mothers, Happy Mother's Day. And I'm going to take another sip for y'all. So, stay tuned for more lips coming up from Atiya. I want y'all to have a good night. One more drink for the road. See you next time, guys. Bye.
You need to get people.
Keisha Cole, what's happening, shouting?
Hey,
you know me, Mr. King.
I'm messing around with Lil Shawty. She hit the mall, busting it down with Lil Shawty. I took out the Cabo and shot that Balenciaga. Damn. I showed her how them boots take a look up in Uncle Otto. Waddle, my girl, she ain't making me feel right. Okay. I mess around with Shawty, she making me feel like.